afternoon, everyone. Happy New Year. Thank you so much, EcoWaste, for inviting me to the Zero Waste Month Holiday Food Makeover. So today, I'm going to show you how to make 7 raw vegan dishes from the 12 or 13 fruits that we Pinoys are so fond of collecting for the New Year's Eve. One of my fondest childhood memories growing up here in Cavite is going to the market a few days before December 31 to collect those round fruits. At that time, we collect 12 fruits, but now people would collect 13 fruits para daw may Christmas bonus. Unfortunately, after January 1, a lot of those fruit end up as waste. Why? One, mas mabilis mabulok ang fruits. Second, for some people, there's just too much food in the fridge. And third, some people decide to go on a diet. So today, I'm going to show you how to prevent food waste while eating healthy. I mentioned earlier that I will prepare raw vegan dishes. So what is raw vegan? So this is no animal products, so no eggs, no dairies, and no cooking involved, so no processed food. I believe that this diet is the healthiest diet that we can have for our body and for the environment. Okay, so for our first recipe, we'll prepare pomelo salad. What we need for pomelo salad, of course, we need pomelo, some nuts, good and fine cilantro, so we'll use oregano, and we have kiat-kiat. And for the sauce, we need vegan patis. If you don't have vegan patis, you can use calamansi and then just add some salt. And then you add chili flakes and sugar. So how do we do this? Actually, it's very easy. We just combine everything. So you mix your sauce and then you add your pomelo. And then add a bit of your oregano leaves. Oregano are very easy to grow and they're available all year round. So just add your oregano. And squeeze in some kiat-kiat. Okay. And then you add in your nuts, your peanuts, with some garlic. And that's it. This is your raw vegan pomelo salad. After the pomelo salad, this time we will make ice cream from pakwan. So, you need your blender. So, just add a bit of water. So, if you're using a blender, make sure you put your liquid ingredients first and then lightest ingredients. So, our pakwan. I don't usually remove the seeds of pakwan because their seeds are very healthy for us. And then, to add a bit of flavor, we'll add the dalandan, the juice of the dalandan. So just mix everything and blend. Okay, and you add more because you don't want this to be too liquid. So let's add more pakwan. Your ice cream. So you just chill this. Oops. Place them in the fridge and it's ready to be served to your kids and also for the kids at heart. Now that you have your ice cream, the next thing we will prepare is your smoothie bowl. So, if you notice, I still have some watermelon here. So, I'll just add the banana. So, for smoothie bowls, you need frozen banana. So, you just slice the banana before putting them in the fridge. Because for smoothie bowl, the difference between smoothie bowl and regular smoothies is mas may texture in smoothie bowl. Mas from parang siyang crushed ice. And then pineapples and some apples. So we blend them. Okay. So you don't want to blend them too much because you want it to be thick and not watery. you use, you can use kasoy or whatever nuts you have. If you have sesame seeds and some chia seeds. So if you notice, it's so easy to do. Whereas if you go to restaurants, smoothie bowls are extremely expensive, you know? So other than going zero waste or zero food waste, medyo tipid din sa bulsa when you prepare food at home. Okay, so this is our smoothie bowl. See, it's nice pink color. For our fourth recipe, ang gagawin ko is an all-time Pinoy favorite, halo-halo raw vegan version. So, since kasama dun sa mga 12 or 13 fruits na kinokollect natin ay apples, so we'll have apples, and then we'll add pear, and then some grapes. Okay, grapes. And normally I would just eat this as it is, pero kung halo-halo ang gusto natin, you might want to add sugar, so I'm going to use kaong sugar since I'm from Indang, and Indang is the home of kaong vinegar and kaong sugar. So we have kaong sugar, and then my crushed ice. So kung wala kayong pang yad-yad ng ice sa bahay, you may use your blender. Simple blender would do. So this is our crushed ice. Use milk, I'm going to use coconut milk or ang gata. See, it's so much thicker than regular milk and so much healthier for us. And also kinder for the animals. So that's it. That's your less than 3 minutes halo-halo raw vegan holiday food makeover. For our fifth dish, we will prepare coconut pasta. So kung medyo fan kayo ng spaghetti, pasta, instead of using the white pasta, you can use coconut as replacement. So what you need is coconut, yung strips ng coconut, yung ginagamit for buko salad. And then I added some ketket for color and some longans. And for the flavor, you can use, my personal favorite is always sesame oil with salt and pepper. But if you're not a fan of sesame oil, you can use coconut oil or even just tomatoes and onions. So instead of coconut pasta, you can even make it as your pasta salad. So this is my coconut pasta. The nice thing about coconut is it absorbs the flavor. I remember one of my students before, when he tried the coconut pasta, he thought it was real white pasta. So this is my coconut pasta dish. For our second to the last recipe, we'll make fruit pika bowl. Ano ba yung fruit pika bowl? Ito yung lahat ng naiwan na pagkain. Dahil even if you make several bottles of smoothies or smoothie bowl, minsan may naiwan pa din talaga. So what I do is, I cut them into small slices or bite size, and then I freeze them. So, eto na siya. So I have here apples, I have grapes and longans, and some watermelon. The nice thing dito is you just freeze them and then it will last longer than if it's outside the refrigerator or even if it's just inside the fridge. And since these are bite size, this is the best food that you can serve to your children or even for yourself. Just if you just want to have snack or if you're watching television and you want to munch on something. And I use the watermelon as bowl. So this is my fruit pika bowl, just frozen fruits. Finally, our last dish, very simple, lemon water. So, kasama sa mga 12 or 13 fruits that you've collected in lemon. So, what do? We just slice the lemon. Put it in your glass or water bottle. And add your water. So, lemon is one of the most alkaline fruit that you can have. Diba? People might think it's very acidic, but the moment it enters your body, it becomes alkaline. So, it's very good for you. And that's it. Those are the 7 holiday food makeover for you to enjoy. So, we have here our pomelo salad, Kapuan ice cream and smoothie bowl. Halo halo. Artika bowl. Coconut pasta and our lemon water. Okay, so these are the Zero Waste Month Holiday Food Makeover Raw Vegan Dishes. If you're wondering, oh, before I forget, ano ba itong food container na to? So, ito yung mga balat ng lahat ng foods that we've used. So, we have balat ng longas, ng kat-kat, ng pinya, pomelo. So, what can you do with this? You can compost this. So, if you have a big backyard, you can have a compost heap. If you have a smaller space, you can do the 7-pot system where you have 7 pots. So, lahat ng food waste on Mondays, you put on the first pot, Tuesday, second pot, all the way to Sunday. Or if you don't have enough space, you can do bokashi. That one I personally prefer, and I think the next speaker will demo. And so, yes. So, this one, you don't even need to send it to the garbage collector. You can compost it in your backyard or in your urban setting.